All this time with Lee, I've been ignoring the city. Time to get back to being a friendly neighborhood Spidey. Looks like the bomb guy's M.O. Only this time he's using a drone to seed spy cams around the city. I better round him up and take down that drone. I thought robocalls were obnoxious. Well, I shut down his spy cams. Thanks, creepy stalker guy.
You can call me Taskmaster.
Because you keep leaving me tasks? That's kinda on the nose.
There's a group of mercenaries committing crimes across the city.
These mercenaries wouldn't happen to be your mercenaries, would they?
No. All I know is they're getting paid well for their work. Unless you stop them, that is.
What's in it for you?
I get to watch and learn.
Okay, I think things are sort of under control. Maybe I should put in some Peter Parker time at the lab.
up, dude.
Could have done better.
Way to go.
I knew that, Jameson. Was a liar. You're the best. That was incredible.
Way to go.
Thank you.
Jameson's right. You put on a big show, but all you do is leave a mess behind for everyone else.
What brought this on, Officer Friendly?
Fisk is gonna get off.
I doubt that. We got decades worth of evidence on the big guy.
Not anymore. Evidence truck got hit on the way to lockup. Whatever was on those hard drives is as good as gone.
Big Willie isn't getting off that easy. I'll get those drives back. Okay, think. All processed evidence has RFID tracking tags applied. I should be able to find the hard drives if I track the tags. Gotta move fast. I make fun of Jameson, but his constant bad-mouthing me really hits home with some people. I mean, Fisk's men steal the drives from the cops, and somehow that's my fault? Well, the important thing is to make sure Fisk doesn't get away with this. Just in time. Doesn't look like they've wrecked the drives yet. Time to ruin Willie's welcome home party. time.
Heads up! We got an intruder! Wall crawler kind! Come on! Where is he? Who's there?
You literally didn't see that coming.
Jigs up, Spider-Man!
Check it out.
Supposed to be tough.
That's it? I've seen people fight harder over a new smartphone. The drives aren't damaged. Perfect. Now I just need to return this to the Hell's Kitchen precinct. Wish I could see Willy's face when he finds out about this. I'll bet he chokes on his prison Bordeaux. Fisk isn't going anywhere. I've got the missing drives.
Wait a sec. So you just happen to know where to find them? Maybe you and the Kingpin really are working together.
Wow, really? Steal them and bring them right back? You don't think I have better things to do with my time? Uh-oh. Rockets! Take cover! Hey, a little overkill, don't you think? Everything they've got at us!
Sweep it off.
Enough talk!
All this for hard drive? Haven't you guys ever heard of the cloud? go through me to get to you!
Drop down, I'll go easy on you. Damn it, where's our backup?
Carpooling? I'll say this for Fisk. At least he's eco-friendly.
You're not bulletproof! Come on! This'll shut your mouth.
Some of Fisk's men must have made it up top.
Where are the drive?
Go to hell!
Wrong answer, pig! I'll teach you some respect!
What the?
Spider-Man, I'm sorry. I was wrong about you. Jameson can go to hell.
Much appreciated, officer.
One question. Is it true you're from another world?
Yeah. It's called Queens. See ya.
Here's another call of a type I've been getting a lot lately. Speak!
Mr. Jameson, I want to apologize. I used to think you were an alarmist, but look what's happened to the city. I'm afraid to walk the streets.
As well you should. And I accept your apology. It's understandable you were bamboozled by the mainstream voices telling you everything was dandy, nothing to worry about. Go out and consume. Don't ask questions. I was a lone voice in the wilderness then, but now, more and more people like you are realizing who spoke the truth. And that, my friends, is how we will take our city back.
Looks like those mercenaries kidnapped a Roxxon exec and strapped an explosive vest on him. If they see you, they kill him. D, tick-tock.
Gotta move quick and quiet.
I'm impressed.
And yet you sound like you want to kill me.
Not yet. I have so much more to learn.